Okay.
Now, what I want to talk about is fairness. So what is fair? And what is a fair price for everyone? So we've got this global school that delivers recovery coaching training in various parts of the planet. And we're priced on the US dollar. Yeah. So we're $1,000 to get certified, and if you're taking the share option, you'll get you'll get $700 back in equity in this new company. However, not everyone wants to do that and wants to follow that path. So how do we create the training which is fair in the UK, which is fair in South Africa, which is fair in Australia, and which is fair in Hong Kong, etc., and New Zealand? So what we've done is we've taken the Big Mac pricing index, and basically what that does is the cost of a Big Mac here in America, the UK, South Africa, the buying price is the same. So we've used the Economist Big Mac index to come up with the pricing. And I'm going to fill in those pricing values based on that index. In South Africa, it's 5,050 rand. In the UK, it's £604. In Australia, it's 1,100 and I think 70 Australian dollars. And in New Zealand, Hong Kong, I think was 4,000. Anyway, so that's how we've worked it out. So those people that are going to be attending 5-day intensive trainings or the online classes, we're coming up with a price system that is relevant in your country, in your area, based on the $1,000 that you're going to be paying to become a certified recovery coach. So that's what this part of Recovery Capital is teaching fairness. And obviously, this isn't for those guys that are taking the share options. This is just normal people in the marketplace who want to get a qualification that's internationally recognized and is fairly priced the world over. And then what we'll do to build on this is fair practice price. So how much a coaching session could cost in a various marketplace. Okay, thanks.